Students, today experiment 2-bit synchronous subcounter.
Counter, it is used to count the number of clock pulses of the clock signal that is applied at the input of the flip-flops. In this counter, the clock signal is given in parallel to the clock inputs of the flip-flops. So this is the block diagram of 2-bit synchronous subcounter. So this is a clock input. So that is parallelly given to the clock input of the two flip-flops. So this is a clock 2 input, this is a clock 1 input of the first flip-flop, this is a clock 2 of the second flip-flop. So in this, J1 and K1 are short-circuited, so 5 volts is given to J1 and K1. The output of the first flip-flop, that is Q1, is given to J2, K2 of the second flip-flop. So these outputs are by using LED. The outputs are taken by using two LEDs. So this is a resistor, this is a resistor, this is a LED, this is a LED. So this is a MSB bit, this is a LSB bit. So this is the pin diagram of JK flip-flop. IC number is 7473. So it has a total 14 pins. So this is the clock 1 input, and clear 1, K1, J1, Q1 and Q1 bar. So the upper part is the flip-flop 1, and bottom, this is the lower part is the second flip-flop. So here this is a fourth pin is the VCC and 11th pin is the ground. So here clock 2, this is a clear 2, J2, K2, Q2, Q2 bar. So this is the second flip-flop. This IC contains two JK flip-flops. The whole circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. Switch on the fixed power supply and switch on the pulse generator. So this is a generator. It is used to generate the pulse signal. So pulse means that is a clock signal. So here in our IC, so first pin is the clock input. So that's why here the clock is given to first pin, and fifth pin also clock 2. So that's why here, so this wire is given to fifth pin. So this is the function table of 2-bit synchronous up counter. So the clock is 1111. So here these two are the outputs. So first output, that is 00, that means the equivalent is 0 0 1 1 1 0 2 1 1 3. So in our circuit diagram, first two, so 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, next 0 0 0 1 1 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. So that is counting is done. In this counter, the outputs are increment, that means 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, that means this counter is up counter. Once again I repeat, the clock signal that is given to clock inputs of the two flip-flops, that means parallelly the clock is given to the clock inputs of the flip-flops. So that's why it is called as a synchronous counter. Okay, thank you all.